That's brilliant from Assar, keeping that point alive. So good from the Egyptian.
Whoa.
You got to wind up on that backhand.
Yeah, just a reminder, if you're newer to table tennis, when someone's behind the table, typically the person close to the table is going to keep it to their backhand because they can't do what Omar just did.
Eight, nine.
Touch play. Wow.
Go on.
Brilliant from Assar, keeping that point alive. Just teasing the error out of Harimoto there in the end. So good from the Egyptian.
Love three.
He's done it. See what it means to him. One of the wins of his career here for Omar Assar. He's knocked out the world number seven here, one of the stars of the sport, Tomokazu Harimoto. His struggles go on. Another early exit, this time at the hands of the Egyptian, Omar Assar.